the forecast looks very good for automation or maintenance technicians out there. There's a big demand. You know, manufacturing is creeping up. You know, things like, you know, people like Johnson Controls is actually doubling the size of their facility. We're getting Amazon distribution plant in our city. A lot of the baby boomers that have come along are starting to retire now. That will, you know, allow our students to get a good paying job in the city area. They're starting out around $17, $18 an hour. Now, I've had some students start out at close to $21, $22 an hour.
Whenever I saw that this class, Automation Technology, had a robotics section, I was very interested and definitely wanted to join. I figured that going to Moore Norman would help me get a better job, and then I could go back to college and finish out my degree later and kind of like use Moore Norman as a stepping stone to really get towards the career that I wanted.
One of the things that colleges do well is give you a lot of theory. Here at CareerTech, we stress the hands-on portion of that. So if you couple the hands-on with the theory, you're more than likely to be very successful in an engineering, you know, position down the road if you decide to go to a four-year college.
So far, my favorite part of the curriculum has definitely been the robotics portion, just because that really follows my future career path. I'm really looking forward to mechatronics as well, though, because it's kind of the same sort of thing, but a little bit more intense, and it deals with pneumatics.
At OU and OSU, they have things like electrical engineering, they have mechanical engineering, they'll have computer science engineering. We do a little bit of everything here in our shop when it comes to those three fields. In our class, we really concentrate on the electrical part of it. That's usually the hardest part to grasp.
PLCs is probably my favorite. It's more of a programming for computers, and you can basically control a whole factory with just one PLC if it's large enough.
Ultimately, I want to work in research and development for automatic robots and that sort of thing.
Advantages of coming in and doing a year-long, six-hour-a-day course is that they get in and get out in a very short period of time. Quite frankly, the industry out there right now needs those technicians today.
I hope I'll get robotic certification. I have OSHA certification. Multimeter certification, different, and I have some more coming up along the way. Whenever you're here, a lot of employers are looking for experience, and it's hard to get experience, but when you have certification, it shows that I've done this, and I've gotten a certification with it, and so the employer looks like that.
Every time we put through people, like students through our program, and get out into the real world, and start working, it only increases Oklahoma's ability to support new manufacturers in our state. People like the Amazon distribution facility, they're looking at quality of life in our city. They're looking at skilled individuals to employ. They're looking at our educational system. They're looking at a lot of different things. It's not a minimum wage paying job. It's a very good paying job, and it's going to support you and your family throughout your career.